Welcome back to another episode.
I'm Sal, Cosmic, Kyoto.
And the other guy is Tweak.
I'm Sal, Cosmic, Kyoto.
So we're back again playing the open sea map. We've got Cosmic in a battleship. We've got Tweak in a cruiser as well as myself. So we're actually trying to stay with him. Open maps are very interesting because you have no island cover. So you don't have the issue of people playing sneaky behind islands. The problem is that you do really and legitimately play this map very differently, and people don't understand that. So more often than not, you get an issue where people scatter and they don't work together. And this particular map, more than any other, really is important to actually work together. So if you tell people, hey, everybody head north, for example, you really need to actually work head north.
They so this, work that destroyer hiding in the smog.
Oh, did they? Oh, yeah, he's already gone. Nice. Good job. See, maps like this especially, well, any map in general, the fog has some benefits but some detriments. If you've got a ship or two on you, you can fog it up, you can hide in the fog, and that's great. The problem is, when you have a lot of ships on you, they could just, as soon as you lay fog down, they see the approximate area you're in, and they can lay down a spray of torpedoes or shots or whatever, and end up really kind of messing your day up because they know approximately where you're at. It becomes a big problem real quick. Let's land at half speed here so that Cosmic doesn't lose or fall behind us too far. So, Tweak, what paint scheme are you sporting there?
This would be the Russian colors.
For?
The Russian ones, the Japanese ones, and the American ones, they cost twice as much, but they give you twice the abilities.
Whereas so you're doing the combo.
Right. So the other times you got to choose between being less visible or making it so that they're not as accurate shooting at you. This one, and any of the three, actually, give both abilities but cost twice as much.
Yeah, so for the paint jobs, basically, guys, you have the ability to either have your detectability lowered by a little bit, so you're harder to see, or have the aiming algorithm screwed up a little bit by the enemy. In this case, what Tweak is going for is he's actually going for the combo paint job, which enables both those functions. So he is both a little harder to see, as well as also has basically a screw up to their firing algorithm. So he's in best both worlds. Now the trick to that though is the concealment paint job is about 8,000. The other one is about 12,000. This combo one is 2250. 22,500. So it's kind of you can get both of them, but it is going to cost you. I'm currently focusing on the FAS 71, but he's turning away.
So am I.
So I'm going to go ahead and call him out.
I was, but someone scared his ass off with torpedo.
Oh, I actually hit somebody?
Why are you calling him? You said Sov 8302, and then you targeted the other guy.
Well, the other guy was the guy I was able to reach. Apparently, I hit somebody.
They're fucked.
And once he gets called, he's kind of done. That's the other thing about group play is you really got to work together. And if you call targets, there's nothing good that comes of it. Because when you call targets, people see them. And if they're in range, they're going to focus on them. That's really going to help out with the with the shots. If you can get everybody focusing on one target, you will take them out very quickly. And that's just one less ship to deal with. It gives you that much more power to kind of dominate the other team. So if you're focusing on somebody, there's no reason not to between shots. Go ahead and call them out, because then your team can help you out.
I can barely see him anymore. I have come about left.
Ouch. I got hit hard.
Port. Yeah, you did. Come about to the port.
To port?
Yeah, they've all flipped around to port. They've all made a U-turn. They're all headed southwest again.
Oh, shit. Yep. Alright, port it is.
Is Derp gaming AFK? Oh, nope, their engine's out.
Are we targeting Derp Gaming then?
I am currently, because he happens to be in range of me. I'm about six ahead of him. Why does it keep telling me I shouldn't fire on a friendly target?
Because he hits Al?
I'm way away from anybody.
Oh, I got AA going.
I'm currently firing just about 9 and high on the New York. Probably go about 8 and high from where I'm sitting.
For me, 6 is putting them dead center.
He's right at the edge of my range now. He just fell out of range for me.
Oh, and he's shooting at me.
All right, come around.
Fionax might actually be AFK. Oh, I didn't get the kill. 14 hits.
Call targets if you're firing them.
The New York.
Cleveland, Sav, 8302.
I called him. I am 14 clicks out, firing 10 ahead. It's a little bit behind
him. Oh, shit! I got messed the heck up. I fired one volley that hit 7 out of 10 shells, though.
Nice. Torpedoes in the water.
I'm definitely gone.
You're gone?
I'm definitely gone.
Why?
Because he sunk?
Yeah, I am on the bottom.
I mean, who got you? What happened? Smartass.
I only got one volley off on that Cleveland. I think he was firing on me. I didn't see where the shells came from.
He got me. Damn it.
Sal, you are our only hope.
For our team. For our division. My Cleveland's getting hit pretty hard. You do have a ARP Congo ahead of you, Sal, at your 1 o'clock. So you see that Cleveland out. You might want to... Oh, that ARP got nailed. Never mind. You're broadside to the New York right now. You're going to want to turn in a little bit. We're doing pretty good here. I can't complain. I believe you're safe to turn starboard into him a little bit. I'm pretty sure he's going to probably focus on you. What the heck are you doing, Tweak?
Tweaking?
Clipping my fingernails? What?
I can't figure as much. I can hear it on the comms.
film.
Yeah, work with you on your audio.
What's wrong with my audio?
Okay, if I'm picking up your nail clippings, that means your mic is way too hot.
Come on, Citadel.
Seriously. Take him out, Cosmic. Take him out and get the killing blow. And the winning blow at that. Carrier's being a little bit cocky, hanging out in C. Got no cover near him.
We can see all three ships, and one of them's AFK.
Fair enough. Ah, I see.
Well, not the carrier. Carrier is definitely at F1, though. Maybe G1, but right there.
Well, I'm watching all this shit, all the planes flying out right now. Oh, there he is. That gets rid of the battleship. What's your range again, Cosmic?
Long enough to hit the carrier right now with my plane up.
I'd say so. Good lord. Now, do you normally use HE at this point? Because you're still 17 clicks out. Or do you just stick with AP?
I have it switching after the next volley to HE.
Against a carrier, even the HEs get Citadels.
Yeah, I've actually gotten Citadels on an HE with my DD.
Right.
Oh man, they were about to land on him.
Man, that was a piss-ass score for me tonight. I was bottom of the barrel on that one. Oh well, thanks for playing, guys.